And he does, and a base hit. Almora is in, Montero behind him. And Baez is tagged out. Well, that was a nifty play by Galvis and Hernandez as Galvis cut it off and quickly flipped to the second baseman to get Baez. But a career high, four hits today. It's 8-0.